Oh, shit.
Fine, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought about it. There's no point in it.
It is easier than going to the other end of town.
Huh?
It is easier than going to the other end of town, yeah.
As soon as I hit that asphalt, I went,
yeah.
There's no point. It's not like we're going to get 1,000 gallons of gas. Yeah, that's got a custom seat on it compared to that one.
Yeah,
they're both the same flat.
Look how much higher that thing sits.
Yeah, but look at the seat. You're missing the seat height.
Yeah.
Compared to that one.
Yeah, but the whole rear suspension is higher.
Well, she's sitting on it. Yeah. I mean, it definitely is higher than that one. They are sitting on it, and if they get up, it might be less. But look at the seat. The seat is like this compared to that. So it's easier to stand up. Go ahead, Tom. Yep, hold it there. Okay. Here, I'm going to take a picture. Hang on. Okay, go ahead.
4.6.
I got it. Hang on until we get full. Mine only took 3/10 when I burped it. Which means we've been burping it good. Can you read it from here?
It's 9 1/4 gallons.
Go ahead, burp it. Hold it down. All right. Takes an extra gallon in this one. Yeah. We were at 9 1/4.
Yep. $50. There it is, $50. Yeah, that's it. One more gallon.
Nice.
Good idea.
Well, for some reason, some of the skidoos are like that. Mm-hmm. Let's pull up over here. I got a ton of ice. That's good. Kill ourselves on three. One, two, three. Hang on. Lift a little bit. Wait. One, two, three. Okay. I can see it on this side. Let's do this one real quick. Hang on. One, two, three. That's good. All set, Tommy? Okay. Hang on. Hey, one to three to five. Okay.